Well, when I was a little girl, I lived in a house and we had a front room. And this front room was a special room. We only had it open when it was Christmas and we lit the fire. The rest of the time, it was never used, but it was always kept clean and tidy, pristine. My mum had a display cabinet with shelves in and a glass front. And she used to put all her special things in. And this is part of her display. She used to love buying fancy cups. And they wouldn't be cost a lot because she hadn't got a lot of money to spend on such items. Now I've got her cabinet in my house. It looks a bit out of place, but I love it and I would never get rid of it.